This is Tara from Bridging Apps. Today I want to show you how to save a picture you receive in an email. This is a great way to build the albums in your photo of pictures you receive. It's really easy to get a whole bunch of pictures in a very short amount of time. It's so much easier to find them if you save them in your Photos app, which is what we used to call your camera roll. So we will first go to your mail program. Mine is located here at the bottom with the envelope, and underneath it, it says mail. So I will tap on the icon to open it. As you can see, it brought up a picture and an email that has a picture in it. One way to do this is to take your finger and just hold it on top of the picture. A box appears with several options that say quick look, save image, markup and reply, share, and copy. I'm going to choose save image. You can also choose to share it another way, like on social media, by tapping on the share button. For this video, we're going to tap on the second option, which is save image. I just want you to notice, though, that it says save image. This applies when you have only one picture in an email. If someone sends you more than one picture in an email, the options will be the same as before, but there will be an extra button underneath the Save Image button that lets you save five images if there are five images, for example. So you have the option to choose one image that you want to save or to choose all of them. So with this email, we only have one image, so I'm going to just choose Save Image by tapping it. There's no clue to let you know that you've saved it to your photos, but let's go over to our Photos app and check it out. I use the Home button, which I push once to get to the home screen. There at the top, where it says Photos, and it has the multicolored oval, which is where my photo would be saved. So I'll go ahead and touch that. And what opens up are all of my pictures. The pictures are saved in chronological order from when they are taken. If you look at the photos taken in early April, which is when the picture was taken, there it is. So I know I have it saved. That's a way to save a picture from an email and to check to make sure that it's in your photo album.